Congratulations, Pradipta, on your achievement. How was your performance in JEE Main and Advanced?
So thank you, ma'am. In JEE Mains, I obtained an All India rank of 76 with a score of 345 out of 360. And in JEE Advanced, I obtained a score of 296 out of 372 with an All India rank of 28.
How do you feel being among the toppers in JEE?
So I feel very happy and glad that I obtained such a tremendous feat. And I'm thankful to my teachers and all the people at VMC for this.
Did you expect this performance?
Yes, I had put in a lot of effort in these exams, so I had expected such a performance.
What were your class 12th board percentage?
So in class 12th board of CBSE, I obtained a percentage of 97.2.
When did you start your JEE preparation?
So I had enrolled myself in the 4-year classroom program of VMC for JEE Advanced 2019. And I started preparation from class 9th, although I seriously started preparing for Advanced from class 11th itself.
So what will you advise now future aspirants? When should they start preparing?
So for future aspirants, actually class 11th is the ideal time to start preparing. Although if you want a head start, then you can start from class 10th or 9th itself.
What was your study plan for JEE Advanced?
So for JEE Advanced, I tried to devote equal time for each subject daily so that I had ample time for division as well as recommended to me by my teachers at VMC.
What was the material you referred to while preparing for JEE Advanced and MAIN?
So I basically followed the VMC workbook and modules for my preparation. After those books were done, I did some additional books like H.C. Verma for physics or A. Das Gupta for mathematics as required.
Any particular book or material you want to refer to the future students preparing for JEE?
So future students should basically follow NCERT first of all for chemistry and physics in order to cover their fundamentals. At the same time, they can solve books like D.C. Pandey or H.C. Verma in physics. For chemistry, they can do books like Clayton or Solomons, etc.
What were your weak areas and how did you improve upon them?
So my weakest area as per me was inorganic chemistry. So in order to improve on that, I basically devoted some time daily to solve questions of inorganic chemistry by doing previous papers or from workbooks, etc.
What according to you is the main difference in preparation strategy for JEE Advanced and MAIN?
So as per me, in JEE Mains, you need to have a very high calculation speed and you should be capable of remembering formulas from your memory and applying them. While for JEE Advanced, you need to have a very good conceptual understanding of the basics in order to solve them and apply them in new problems.
How did you manage your school studies and JEE preparation?
So actually the thing is that the school CBSE board syllabus of class 12th and JEE Mains syllabus are actually very similar. So by preparing for JEE Mains, my board preparation was done. I did devote some extra time for my fifth subject and English in the last 2 weeks before the boards.
Now what according to you is the most important aspect to crack JEE?
As per me, the most important aspect is having regularity in your studies and having a disciplined approach so that you get time for every subject daily.
Who is your idol?
So I am personally motivated a lot by people like Steve Jobs, Bill Gates, Elon Musk, who through their actions and ideas have influenced the world and tried to make the world a better place.
What was your biggest motivation in preparation of JEE?
So from a young age, I had interest in computers and programming. And so when I came to know that the best place to study computer science from India is in IITs, so I decided that I would like to get a good rank so that I can pursue my interest in computer programming later on in life.
Okay. Have you taken any other exam apart from JEE Advanced and MAIN?
So I took part in KVPBI and I also participated in National Science Olympiads. And I also gave BITSAT, so those were the main exams I gave.
Very well. How was your performance in those exams? Any advice for students for those exams?
So in KVPBI, I had an All India rank of 26th in class 11th. Then in BITSAT, I obtained a score of 432 out of 450. And I also cleared the national levels of the physics and chemistry Olympiads conducted by Homi Bhabha Center for Science Education. So my tips to the future aspirants would be that for KVPBI, you need to have a very good scientific understanding of the concepts and you should be capable of communicating those ideas to the professors in your interview. For BITSAT, you need to have a very high speed in solving problems so that you can get a good score. And for Olympiads, you need to have the subjective understanding of the concepts and also you should be capable of understanding the fundamentals so that you can solve these tough subjective questions.
Okay. How did you de-stress yourself while your preparation?
So, to de-stress myself, I used to regularly watch movies, sometimes I used to read books, I used to play computer games, sometimes I used to walk outside. And so I basically did these every week or so.
Any particular hobbies you have and how often could you pursue them while your preparation?
So I like reading books and I also like to participate in computer programming contests. So I used to do these hobbies whenever I felt like, basically at least 2 or 3 times a week.
Okay. Which IIT are you aiming at and which stream you want to pursue?
So I'm aiming for IIT Bombay and I would like to pursue computer science and engineering because of my prior interest in programming and all. Okay.
Now how did Vidyamandir Classes help you in your preparation?
VMC helped me a lot by providing teachers and study material that helped a lot in covering the fundamentals and the concepts required for JEE Advanced and Mains.
How do you rank the teachers at VMC?
Teachers at VMC are very good and they helped a lot, always trying to cover my doubts, or also always trying to teach me the concepts required for the exams.
How do you rank the study material provided by VMC?
The study material is very good for VMC because it contains all the topics required for JEE Mains and Advanced in a very comprehensive manner without being overly complex.
What do you have to say about the extra support given to you at VMC?
So the test series provided by VMC along with the sheets provided in the Illuminati batch helped a lot in covering the topics and also helped a lot in revising them, especially in the last few months of preparation.
What is the unique point of Vidyamandir Classes?
So I personally think that the idea of VMC, that one should always try to be a better human being and should always enjoy the preparation instead of stressing too much about the results, is a very good thing, and it helps a lot in the entire process because it de-stresses you a lot, actually, I would say.
You are an inspiration to thousands of students. Hmm. Any particular advice or tips you want to give them while they're preparing for JEE Advanced and Mains?
So one thing I would like to tell everybody who is preparing for the exams in the coming years is that you should always have a cool and calm mind while you're giving the papers, because a lot of mistakes happen when you get over agitated or when you get nervous. So if you solve the paper being calm and giving your full concentration, then you will be able to do very well. At the same time, you should be capable of solving long and tough questions in JEE Advanced, especially from this year onwards, as they have become a trend now.
Very well. Congratulations once again, Pradipta.
Thank you, ma'am.